There's nothing more that I'd like to do than take the floor and dance with you. Keep dancing. Let's keep dancing. Oh. Shake it, shake it.
Are really paying off, huh, Pasquale?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what happened to Steve, anyway? I thought he was going to be our special guest today.
Well, he had an emergency vocal session in Geneva, Switzerland.
Switzerland? Someone important, I guess?
Heck, it was someone named Bando or Bono or... I don't know. I never heard of him.
He probably hasn't heard of you, too. What'd I say?
Personally, I'm glad Steve didn't make it. That guy makes me nervous.
Oh, I think he's cute. And I like the way he says, blue!
everyone. I brought a movie for us all to watch later.
Oh, goody. And then we can eat popcorn, too.
I love movies. Which one is it?
The Karate Kid.
Oh, I love Jackie Chan.
No, Helen. It's the original starring Ralph Macchio.
Nice!
Yeah, the only problem is I can't seem to find it.
Think you've lost something, and then you find it.
That's true, Munch. Happens to be every morning. One day, I found my keys in the freezer.
Oh, hi, Steve. We all thought you were in Switzerland.
I was in Switzerland, Seaman, but I heard there was going to be a screening of the 1980s classic, The Karate Kid, so I came home as soon as I could.
Hi, Steve.
What's up, P-Man? Hey, I'm not too late, am I? You didn't already watch a movie.
No, we're all heading over to Pasquale's place to watch it right now.
Awesome! On the new plasma, all right! Hey, we need to stop somewhere and get a couple of cases of Pepsi Max. Whoa!
That's okay, Steve. Just bring yourself, okay? See you in a minute.
Later, taters.
Oh, I'm so glad Steve will be joining us at our movie party.
I guess it's okay. Not even Steve Walker.
diminish the cinematic magic of the Karate Kid.
As long as there's popcorn, I'm good.
Yeah, there's plenty of popcorn in my chair. And after the movie, you guys can wax in my car.